The Gurugram Metropolitan Development Authority today held the third day of its demolition drive, wherein sectors 52, 52A, 53 and 57 were covered. About 30 kiosks, 3 nurseries and Banjara shops which were found to be illegally erected on the Master Road or Green Belt under GMDA jurisdiction were being demolished. Few temporary herds, cattle shed and boats of different companies or green belts were also removed. Due to the presence of these kiosks and other encroachment, the traffic situation on major junctions were affected, which was also a cause of traffic congestions, and health action was taken. Various citizens and residents of nearby societies who were present on the ground and witnessed the drive appreciated the action taken up by the GMDA to resolve the issues of encroachment in the city. In line with the directions issued by the Chief Executive Officer of GMDA to ensure encroachment-free master roads, footpaths and green belts under the authority, the enforcement wing of GMDA is conducting regular such drive to clear all encroachment and illegal structures found to further beautify this city. The drive was led by the DTP GMDA R.S. Bhatt and present were assistant town planners and about 15 juniors engineers of GMDA. 50 police personnel also participated in the drive. Vehicles found to be wrongly parked and causing obstruction to traffic movement were also towed away. We will ensure that the encroachers should have the fear of strict actions against them. If any violators are found to re-encroach the area post our enforcement drive, we will not hesitate to lodge FIR against them, said R.S. Bhatt. In the last 2 days, GMDA has conducted intensive demolition drives also SPR and MG Road, wherein a large number of illegal structures, unauthorized markets and dwellings, nurseries, etc. were cleared from the master sector roads, service roads and green belts following GMDA.